such a heavy body count this close to Phoenix is without a doubt a major escalation for the cartels. There will be pressure in Washington to explain how such a dramatic outrage could happen so deep inside the American heartland.
She's been leading our kidnap response team for 3 years. We put her through the grinders and she got here and she hasn't blinked. She's in the front line.
Give me the girl.
I'm not a soldier. This is not what I do.
Look, don't sell yourself short, all right?
You're not a wolf. And this is the land of wolves now.